care what anyone says, that Zayden is not all he's cracked up to be. He likes to pretend that he's solid or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform. Chest hair, right? Come on. Everyone knows Zayden is just an upper-class flop. His dad is Secretary of State. His family's practically royalty. He's the way this guy's I hear you, brother.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Tell me right now what I'm missing. Hey, what's the situation here? You look freaked out. Are you ID'd the son of a bitch or what?
Set fire, soldier.
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern, and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.